another one.
I've been thinking about this shit too long, and I don't know what is going on. I'ma go on a late night stroll, and I'ma go on a late night stroll, been thinking about this shit too long,
late night stroll,
cause when I'm out of my zone,
late night stroll,
been thinking about this shit too long,
late night stroll,
cause when I'm out of my zone,
late night stroll,
and I've been thinking about this crazy living situation, too many faces with hate, I'm placed inside a concentration, no space is safe to say, I crave a healthy conversation, painful in my observation, stained by drugs, intoxication, I grow impatient like I'm waiting on a long line, been evasive like it's been chasing me a long time, phasing straight through my body and old mind, can't let negativity strip me from my whole grind, family battling, gravity shattering, it happens, but why's it have to be so passively passive adapting, I'm just waiting for this blast to be massive and that's it, raining on me like acid, but man I have to ask this, why we deal with so much just to be average, man I feel I can't trust my own actions, it's tasking when masking my damn skin, begin to question what happened.
I've been thinking about this shit too long, and I don't know what is going on. I'ma go on a late night stroll, and I'ma go on a late night stroll, been thinking about this shit too long,
late night stroll,
cause when I'm out of my zone,
late night stroll,
been thinking about this shit too long,
late night stroll,
cause when I'm out of my zone,
late night stroll,
late night stroll, late night stroll, late night stroll, been thinking about this shit too long,
late night stroll.
That ass, man? What the fuck?